So guys, we're going to install an Android touchscreen player in Ford EcoSport. As you can see, this is the original player which has been installed in Ford EcoSport. So stay tuned guys for more details. Thank you.
So now finally the touchscreen has been installed. And now you can see how smart this car looks because of one small addition, which is the infotainment system. It's a DHC brand, and all the functions which was there before, that works. So it's actually an Android tablet. So the volume control and everything works as it is. Even the existing buttons also will work. It is an Android tab, and you can see now we are actually adjusting the AC flow, and even that display comes here. So almost everything which was there in your car earlier is now functioning. Plus it's a Android tab, so it has inbuilt GPS, YouTube, almost every possible thing. You can also connect your contacts and Bluetooth is, as I said, aux is there, Google Maps are there, YouTube videos are there, so you can actually watch movies. So a small addition makes a car very comfortable because of these kind of things. So if you're self-driving, it's perfect that you don't get bored while you're in traffic, and also when you have people around, they can always watch their favorite stuff. So you can actually watch Amazon Prime, Netflix, you can just download that. So in case if you want to get such thing done, you can call us on 7666-930-9304 Mumbai and 7666-830-8304 Hyderabad. Let me show you from side also. It's a sleek design and of a very good quality. Thank you guys. It comes with warranty.